Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted. I'm Ranyakuma, and last time we died, so let's go get our stuff back. The damage taken that much is... I forgot to actually recharge.
Okay.
says there's an important chest here, so... telling you that you can go that way, then it's not hard to find, I guess.
Dogs Tobias was talking about. We should take this dog to him. Yeah, let's do it. He must be very worried. This dog seems to like you a lot, Tom. Why don't you give it a ride?
Thank you.
I think Mamelia is a good name. Yeah, that's cute.
You heard that, Mamelia? You're cute. Well, that's nice to know. It doesn't really help that much, but hey. I guess we can... Where can we go from here? Because the pathway I need to take is blocked off, I think. Yeah. I guess I could go back down. I'm gonna go take that door. Shortcut. Actually attacks, huh? Okay. Can't really go there from here at least. Of course, now there's... Visitor! Hello there, traveler!
Hey!
Don't be afraid, I'm not on site. I'm Trilo. What is your name?
I'm Alma. What are you doing down here? It's so dangerous.
You see, I was doing some underground research for Vana, but then I kinda got stuck here. And now I can't get back because of volunteering on site. But hey, I'm glad you're here. You must be pretty strong. Do you know Vana?
I do, yeah.
I have an idea. If you want to help out with my research, I can give you this. Sure.
What should I do with this?
The humans left a lot of stuff here in Arcadia. Some of it hidden, buried underground. Treasures, eh? Vana and I, we figured there's maybe even stuff that can help us win this war. Why don't you try digging up over there? To dig up treasure, go near a suspicious patch of soil and press Y.
I'll give it a try.
Thank you. treasure album.
Cool.
Ah, you found my treasure album. I was looking all over for it. I suppose I don't have much use for it now.
What is it exactly?
It's a collection of photos showing places that our sonar surveys detected valuable material. Basically, photos showing buried treasure that might help us. But, well, since I'm kinda stuck here, why won't you go looking for it? To view the photos, open the menu, check your items, and then select the treasure room. If you dig on those locations, I'm sure you'll find lots of useful stuff.
Okay, I'll look for them. Thanks.
It's not gonna be the easiest to figure out, but... Oh well. Sally, I don't think it helps with that. So he also sells materials, cool. I forget just how far that can take me. Sure.
Yay, Pepe.
Playing guide. For those who seek the wisdom of Asana, our oracle, humanity's guiding light. Hate their words, make a change within our range. Within your range. Don't lose sight of a brighter future. That's totally not the right one. That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. It was still kinda terrifying. Ooh, shuriken. Control is flying by that and it targets from my corner. Awesome! The shuriken is perfect to hit very distant targets. This should be enough for us to go to the other side of the escape where the meteor shard is. Cool. Por ser enchilado.
Located in the eastern portion of the case, but it doesn't seem like we can get there just by exploring the underground. However, with the shuriken, we'll probably be able to explore the east portion of the garden too. Maybe we can find another entrance to the caves. Let's go!
Okay, so we're here now. So that's where the museum was. Okay, so that was the city. This is just completely blocked from that side. Okay. Okay. Let's see what this is first. Invincibility chip. That will be useful, maybe. I don't realize I had basically no reason to explore all of that. That works. Let's see. Shortcut. This leads somewhere else entirely. So that leads up, right? Okay, as much as I would like to explore this whole area, I think I'm gonna actually head towards where I intended to. Spinchers. Oh, simple enough. Shortcut open. Don't know how to get all the way up there, but for now I guess we can. Oh yeah. Let me dig, please. There we go. I mean, more balls are always nice. I'm taking a while again, aren't I? Of stuff from that side. He likes Dr. Seferina. Aww. The doctor. She got hurt during the human attack. I had just met Vanna and the others, and they were very worried about her condition. No one was able to treat her wounds. Vanna. What are we going to do now? First I'm on Rachel and now the doctor too. Eventually it will be us, once our anime runs out. The other automatons, they're all too scared, hiding, waiting for their anime to run out.
We can't give up just yet, Olga.
But what can we do? The city's only getting more and more dangerous.
There's an abandoned village deep down inside the gardens. Let's take everyone and go there. We'll figure out a plan. It's not over yet.
I feel bad just having tried to enter.
Hey, what? That's not where I am, right?
Okay, it seems to have fixed itself. I guess we can go down now.
Wow.
Okay, so I guess I can just... If anything, it was kind of a waste. I mean, I can use this for a shortcut, probably. Yeah, I'm back on the village now, so there's that. No clue how it will make it up there yet. Batteries. Well, that's about as good as time as any to call it for tonight, for today, so I hope you'll have fun, and I'll see you next time. Buh-bye!